Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Betty Yusufa. For this our opportunity, I would like present my research title is An Analysis of Educational Values in Totoken Novel, The Literature at the Window, written by Tetsuko Kuranagi. Okay, the first one is introduction. To understand a literary work, it can be done by analyzing the element contained in the literary work. There are many kinds of literary work, such as short story, novel, poetry, and drama. There are some reasons why novel Totoken is interesting to choose as an object in the research. The first one is novel Totoken was tremendous bestseller because it sold 4.5 million copies in the first year and almost reached 6 million. Kuroyanagi also said that there was one of newspaper in Tokyo, namely the Asahi newspaper, which has been carried a series of articles entitled The Totoken Syndrome, discussing various aspects of the book's impact. The second is based on Kuroyanagi's explanation in his postscript that his novel made him recite many words, such as an award from Prime Minister Suzuki, and he also had been appointed as goodwill ambassador for UNICEF. Then this novel also had been translated to many languages, such as Indonesian language, English, Chinese, and Korea. Okay, the next is research question. The research question of this research is, what are the educational values that exist in the novel The Little Girl at the Window, written by Tetsuko Kuranagi? And the next is the objective of the research: to find out the describe about the educational values in the novel Totoken, The Little Girl at the Window, written by Tetsuko Kuranagi. And the next is research methodology. The method is used to get the describe about something by analyzing, interpreting, and conclude. The object of this research is the novel Totoken, The Little Girl at the Window, written by Tetsuko Kuranagi. And the technique of collecting the data is the researcher use documentation technique. And the next is for kind of a literature. Data purpose is a kind of literature that is described in the long and free language by using narrative to tell the story, such as novel and short story. And poetry is a kind of literature that is described in the short and beautiful language. Iris prose is a sum as poetry, but content is longer than poetry. And the last, drama. Drama is a kind of literature that is described in the free and long language using dialogue and monologue. Okay, in this research have a result. The result, the educational values that be found in the novel Totoken, The Little Girl at the Window, written by Tetsuko Kuranagi, were defined in the four categories. There are moral, cultural, religious, and social values. In conclusion, some kind of moral values: honesty, the pursuit of truth, responsibility, duty, fitness in interpersonal relation, concern for one's immediate neighbor, respect for property, and last, loyalty and duty to one's spouse and child. And some kind of the religious values. There are human belief in a God, human belief in a person and his historical God. of social values is identical with the role, responsibilities, and social respect toward their informant and members. Okay, everyone, this is my explanation. Thank you, and assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.